Hello everyone, welcome to my tutorial on Flexbox and the Flex-Direction property. First, let's talk a little bit about Flexbox. To create a Flexbox layout, you must first create a Flex container. This is very easy to do. All you must do is set the display property of the parent container to Flex. All of the immediate children of the Flex container become Flex items after you set the display property of the Flex container. Flex items are contained within the Flex container. In your CSS code, underneath where you have set the display property to Flex, you will then add another property to the Flex container called Flex Direction, which is the word Flex and then dash direction. Flex Direction is a property of the Flex container that you can set to be either row-reverse, column, or column-reverse. Flex direction specifies how the flex items will be laid out within the flex container. Rows are laid out horizontally and columns are laid out vertically. With flex, items are aligned along a main axis and sometimes also a cross axis. The cross axis is perpendicular to the main axis. When we set flex direction to row, our main axis is horizontal and our cross axis is vertical. The flow of our flex items will be from left to right along the main axis. When we set flex direction to row reverse, our main axis is horizontal and our cross axis is vertical. The flow of our flex items will be the reverse of row, so this time going from right to left along the main axis. When we set flex direction to column, our main axis is vertical and our cross axis is horizontal. The flow of our flex items will be from top to bottom along the main axis. Please note that our main axis is vertical for column and column-reverse. When we set flex direction to column-reverse, our main axis is vertical and our cross axis is horizontal. The flow of our flex items will be from bottom to top along the main axis. Thank you for watching this tutorial on Flexbox and the Flex Direction property. Please subscribe to my channel, Bootstrap CSS Girl. More tutorials are coming soon.